course, Owen, your father was a great musician, fiddle player and flute player and tin whistle player. I had the privilege of playing. I'll never forget, Owen, one of my greatest experiences was in Ballinaglera Hall in around 1983. Father Tully was leaving the parish and Father Duffy was coming into the parish. And they had a welcoming party for Father
that's right,
Duffy.
Yeah.
And I leave and do a course for Father Tully, it was all in the one. But I played that night with Paddy Wynne. And we played a duet together. I was on the tin whistle and Paddy was on the fiddle. And I remember Father Duffy saying, you know, it's not great to see the oldest man, the oldest musician in the parish, playing with the youngest musician in the parish.
That's it. Yeah. That is right.
And that was your father, Paddy Wynne.
Yeah.
Now, Owen, recent history has shown that your father, Paddy Wynne, your father, Paddy, was born in around 1901.
That's it.
And he died in 2002, aged 101.
Yeah.
Now, history has now shown that he was one of Johnny Gorman's last pupils. Johnny Gorman, the famous piper, travelling piper. Now, when I say travelling piper, he wasn't a member of the travelling community, but he was a piper
yes.
who made his living from going around different regions in North Connacht, travelling around, teaching music, teaching the pipe to teaching the fiddle. And he stayed in your house, in your father's home place in Cornemuckle North in Ballinaglera, didn't he, Owen?
That's right, Sean, he did. I often heard my father say that, as far as I could make out, that he kind of, I think he stayed maybe for a week at a time, you know?
Yeah.
And he had to sleep outdoors in one of the outhouses outside
yeah.
because there was an awful crowd of the winds,
yeah.
as you know yourself.
Yeah.
And,
big family.
A big family, and but no doubt that's what seeing that my father was a carpenter, I was thinking to myself, like, and he used to do a lot of it, my dad used to do a lot of it, he was the one working in the barn, making windows and what have you, he was a tradesman and that.
Mm.
So I'd say he'd have had no problem in putting up a bit of a bed for that, for
yeah.
John,
yeah.
for Johnny Gorman.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I think maybe that's what he did do.
Yeah, yeah.
So we had Johnny, yeah, and my daddy's sister, Helen.
Mm-hmm.
He also
was a fine musician also.
Yeah, he taught her the fiddle as well.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Well, we play a tune though?
No, sure, I suppose we could do, sure.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
What about the Sally Garrett?
Yeah, right.
What, do you want to say something else, or?
Yeah, that we'll do the Sally Garrett's
yeah.
and... Do you want to do another juke on Insta or something? If you think that...
We'll do the juke first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two nice little jigs. First one's called Tumble the Tinker, and the second one is called Money in Both Pockets, If Only.
One is the Liffey Banks and the second one is the Maid in the Cherry Tree.